Hello! Today I want to welcome you to the next generation of particle sizing with our brand new model ANALYSETTE 22 Next.
With more than 35 years of experience in particle sizing, we have developed this new model of the ANALYSETTE 22 series with one basic principle in mind: keep it simple. Numerous details of both hardware and software follow this principle. Feedback from countless users over the past decades, plus our own experience in the application laboratory, have been incorporated into our next generation.
This innovative development comes in two different versions: the Next Micro and the Next Nano. The difference between those two?
Simply the measuring range. With the Next Micro, we can cover a measuring range between 0.5 and 1500 micrometers, making it an unbeatable bargain for numerous applications in quality control.
The Next Nano extends this range significantly. 10 nanometer to a fantastic 3800 microns literally cover all particle sizes relevant for laser diffraction.
Despite the trend to use more and more light sources with different wavelength, we only use a single fiber coupled semiconductor laser that emits green light at a wavelength of 532 nanometers. This gives access to very fine particles, far below 1 micrometer, but does not result in problems with adjusting different light beams to exactly the same spot in the measuring cell and possibly to several detectors at the same time, thus making the mathematics behind it not overly complicated and still achieving accurate results through highly sensitive detector elements. As in earlier versions of the ANALYSETTE 22, we have again decided for a modular setup. First of all, we here see the measuring unit, the heart of the system. With a width of less than 70 centimeters, but a weight of approximately 25 kilos, it stands not only for compactness, but also for solid stability.
Last but surely not least, the completely overhauled wet dispersion unit features a clean and firm mechanism that works totally free of any valves, leading to almost non-existing maintenance costs and high durability. With a liquid dispersion unit, we go even one step further and divide it into two components: the pump unit with a sample bath and the ultrasonic unit for enhanced dispersion of agglomerating material.
To run an analysis, we start a very user-friendly software. The LED lights at the front of the ANALYSETTE 22 Next let you know if the system is busy, if an error occurred, or if it's ready to use. A clearly structured interface of the software makes it very easy to navigate the menus.
Since every application is different and some require expensive solvents, the volume of the dispersion unit is seamlessly adjustable between 150 and 500 milliliters. Now we insert our sample into the wet dispersion unit. After selecting our measurement folder, we simply click Start Measurement, choose the appropriate SOP and hit Start. After the background is taken in less than 10 seconds, the sample dilution window opens. As soon as the desired beam obscuration is reached, you can either wait in order to achieve a better dispersion of the sample and let the measurement start automatically, or you skip this and start manually. Now, you sit back and relax a mere 10 seconds to wait for the result. Not even time to grab another coffee.
These extremely short time frames are reached by our principle to keep it simple.
The measuring cell, not being perpendicular to the laser beam,
allows even big scattering angles to be detected.
Depending on how the SOP is set up, you can either run the same sample again, or the system will automatically perform a cleaning cycle. After half a minute, the dispersion unit is filled with the exact amount of clean liquid that was previously chosen, and we are good to go again for another measurement. And shall a cleaning of the measuring cell be necessary, the quick release makes it very easy to handle that duty. No more screws, no more tools needed.
And this is the next generation of laser particle sizing.
The ANALYSETTE 22, next.
Thank you.